and I'll keep it hush.
Fellow YouTubers, viewer discretion is advised in the third clip of this video. The camera angle was very bad, and I was not aware. So my sincere apologies go out to you. I'm very sorry. Now let's get into this. What's up, YouTube? We're gonna do a culling video. We're on team Fred Durst. They're starting right now. So
oh wow!
Yeah, Fred Durst is here. So get jacked.
Head to culling style.
Yes, sir. Culinary.
Craft the knife and get stabby stabby with it.
For sure.
For sure. We're kind of far. I have a man tracker, so I'm gonna keep that on freaking hand.
The scary thing is, I hear people walking. Oh, okay, so. I'm scared.
Oh, I should probably start recording my man.
I'm scared.
Sorry, I broke the fourth wall in the video. Kicking open stalls and taking names.
That's exactly right. Okay, I see.
He's dropping deuces where they shouldn't be dropping deuces.
That's, again, exactly right.
It's clear that I've marked the territory. You are not that far away from me. We have to go to the center to get to each other, which I'm not stoked about.
Yeah, that won't be very fun.
Oh, because the center is deadly.
I need to find some more sticks to craft more arrows for this bow.
Your enemy just killed somebody else.
Why did I leave? I didn't even go through the lockers.
I don't even have a 5-5, you king.
Dude, I have health kit, brass knuckles, machete, bandage, and a man tracker.
Well, pretty cool.
If you need anything, you got a snare.
Well, I'm sort of confused because.
Do you have a backpack on you?
No.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'll give you my knucks. And a. I don't have a health kit. That's my bad. I misspoke.
So how exactly do I find funk? Because I need arrows, I can't even craft arrows. So I need to find funk.
Oh my gosh. Thorn shoes. Dude, this cave. It's going.
I see you over there.
You see me?
Like I see you on my screen, yes sir.
I see you as well, you're not that far. I'll stare around to the edge over here. I'm gonna use my main tracker so when it gets sniped. Okay, let's raid this building in here, hopefully nobody's been here before. Over here if you can.
Oh, I see. Okay, yeah, you're really not far away at all. Like, I can see your guy.
We're like. Yeah, man, just keep checking. I don't think anybody's been here. Well, we got one locker open, we've got a medical thing open, and somebody's been here. Somebody's been here for sure.
Oh, I see it.
We got a Bowie knife for 150.
Shit.
A little expensive. What, are you getting tagged?
There's a guy over here. I just got. What the hell happened? I just got sprayed with pepper spray.
Yeah.
I need help. I'm gonna die. What the hell happened? I'm getting gang raped by these guys, dude. No. I'm dead.
They really crushed you. They pretty much.
Respect me.
Enemy was just beaten to death.
Oh my god, I got pepper.
No.
Oh my god. Someone killed.
Dude, these guys are insane.
Someone just turned someone else into a pincushion. Archery is awesome.
Well, YouTubers, we're gonna go for round two. So, see you at the start of round two. Alright, round two begins in 10 seconds. Last time didn't go very well. And, alright. I spawned in like the same, dead same spot. Dead same spot, dude.
Yeah, so, not far away from each other.
Dead same spot.
We gotta go find, there's a building over here this way. Behind you, man.
I need one more rack, I need another rack.
I collect this punk.
I need at least a knife. I need a knife, there we go.
You need to hide. Get down.
What the hell?
Spunk over here. Yeah, what? You're trying to craft.
Okay, Yeah, that's you. I was getting scared, bro.
No. Oh, there's a building over here. Where's the building? Are you next to me? Please
yeah.
Say yes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to the building over here. Oh shit, we got people coming up here. Get in this building, go up to the bottom.
Somebody else just got cut into little pieces with a razor sharp blade!
Might be in here. Oh, they're running, Oh, they're losing this place. Oh,
those assholes.
Are you suffering from Rapunzel syndrome?
Oh, they stole every freaking thing. We should go kill that kid. I would chase him down and make him eat his vegetables.
Agreed.
We got a rock. Yeah, and if you walk around, you collect one. It's like amounts of two, but it happens like not that often. I'm just gonna run with my man tracker out.
I got a knife.
My closest guy is over this.
I need to find a stick so I can grab the spear.
Somebody's getting stabbed up here. I hear the beepity boop. Dude, get ready. I think he's up there.
I got my...
Someone just
injured.
Threw...
Where's injured?
Someone was just pummeled to death!
I got my spear out.
Somebody just threw a spear
find another
and
round.
Killed someone else!
Okay, no.
Oh, keep going, keep going, keep going. There we go. I can't run. I gotta regain my energy. I think he's chasing us. He's around here.
Oh, there's the dead guy down there.
Yep, and the other guy's just around here.
Yeah, I can hear him. He's like really close.
Yep, there he is. There she is. It's a girl. She's got a backpack. Where you at?
Right up here.
Okay, she's down here. She's running, man.
I wish I had arrows.
Dude, she's running out.
Oh shit, I have like no... I can't run because...
We gotta chase her and get her, because she's gonna crash shit, and it's not gonna be good. We gotta regen, like, energy, though.
Yeah.
Oh, there she is. What she got?
Where's she at?
Right here. Left. What she got? Oh, she's got a rock or something. Oh, she's got a friend.
This doesn't work out. I don't know what will.
Okay,
I'm ready.
Meet up together. Yeah.
Can I collect? Okay, perfect.
Yeah, because we're.
I found some bunk. Okay, I spawned way up on a cliff.
Bunked in this box right over the mountain.
Okay.
Wait, is this a big building? Yes, it is. Did you change the landings? What? I believe they freaking did. Unless they did. But they did. Dude, I found like the best building in the game to start out with. Come over here.
Hold on.
Kid you not.
Fred.
I got you a man tracker. You'd like it.
I don't see the blue dot though. I don't see you.
Oh my god, somebody's in here. I'm gonna die.
Did you die?
Bitch.
Did you die? Did you like it?
Oh, he's running, he's got the spray.
Just let him run. I don't even deal with him.
He's got a backpack and a tech 3 spear.
Damn.
Is he tech 3 or tech 2? Something bad can happen. I think he might be looping around. He looks like somebody who knows his stuff.
Come on, should we left the center?
Nothing. He stole everything. Hope that he does not come back. Nope. He ran, because he's a smart little guy. He did not get to the green crate in the room, though. I mean, he probably killed me. So we have not been having good luck.
Oh, I found a backpack, yes.
Yeah. There we go. In my neighborhood.
Stamina shot. Sick.
But I think I might just hide in here or something. Actually, no.
What's that? Oh, I found a man tracker. Sick. This seems to be going a lot better than it used than it did.
Where are you at? Okay, we need to meet up, son. Of a lad. Dad's lad.
Because I don't use this thing.
Man tracker?
Yeah, so I just
still when you do it. If you have the perk you can move with it. Is what I have.
So it says 99 plus, what does that mean? Like,
nobody's around. I've got a band. If you need any,
So when it's like 10 to 30, like in the red, that means there's people around.
Someone just took a whole lot of fist.
Oh, okay.
To the face! Enemy down!
I have the perk to move with this, so that's cool.
We were not the first ones to die this time.
That's a good thing. Oh, I see your blue dot over there now.
I see your blue dot. We have a canyon between us, so. I have a machete. I have some medicals, and a bench, and a man tracker, so I think we're doing okay.
I'm doing a lot better than last time, so that's cool.
There's a building down here in the middle. Door is closed in the back.
Oh, I got a claymore. Like, you're supposed to mine claymore.
Yes, it is. I don't know, man. I'm looting this building down here because it hasn't been looted. There's some
it's
stuff
time to play Loot Express!
What is my...
In 1 minute 60 seconds, a random package will be delivered to...
airdrop called the Javelin here, Outfitters. And it's 3 Tech 2 Javelins.
Okay, that's sick. I don't want this knife anymore. Can you...
give me something to break. They updated this. Definitely.
Does trees... do punching trees give you things sometimes?
Yeah, it's different. Kind of got the Minecraft thing going on.
Yeah, for real. I'd love to just punch a tree in real life and be like, oh, who gives me something?
Shit. Alrighty. I'm ready to smash heads and stab kids.
Yeah.
Looking at this scoreboard in the sky.
What?
Look at this guy, this is a scoreboard. Tell you he was alive and he's dead.
Whoa! Somebody's dead!
And that kid's
weapon
dead.
Kill.
That kid is super dead. He is super dead, bro.
Got a skull tattoo embroidered into his name. Where are you at? I'm trying to find you. There you are.
I'm trying to find a stick to create a spear, but I can't find a stick.
An enemy is dead! Knife kill!
Knife kill, eh?
Oh my gosh, this is going freaking stupid.
Oh, that's a stick right there.
Who's leading with the kills? Nobody has 2 kills yet. Dude, did you totally miss this building up here? You did. We've got this building in here that we gotta raid still. Pipe wrench? Dude, we got stuff in here we can recycle.
There we go.
Your enemy just killed somebody else with his fist! Totally. He's fisted him to death!
He's fisted him to death! He has fisted him to death. That's exactly right.
Everywhere you look. Yeah, probably not.
A package has been delivered to Skull Pepper Outfitter.
I'm not good, so I can't defend it. People will find us, and I can't defend myself.
Funk barrel.
I don't know what you want to do about it. What you want to do about it, eh? Hey, don't. You want a stick?
A baton stick? Oh, yeah, why not, actually?
Recycle it if you'd like.
Yeah,
also brass knuckles.
How do you recycle stuff?
Which is this. 150. You go up to the thing and you find it.
I'm gonna make more arrows.
I need to get that pipe right there.
So I pick this thing up.
I Sorry, I didn't get my microphone. There we go. The old man tracks. That's going to be so much closer. We're going to want to craft armor too soon.
Craft armor?
Yes. You can also craft backpacks.
How do I have to do that? Oh, Iraq plus. Okay. I wish I had like a key to tell you what things are.
Like, yeah.
Oh shit, dude. Stun gun, dude.
Alright. Oh, dude, you're gonna waste it.
Oh shit, I didn't know you could.
I think that's how it works. I don't know. I'm quite sure. I'm gonna craft an explosive first thing. Stick. Actually, I'm gonna craft this armor. Do you have a backpack?
Yeah, I have a backpack, but it's full.
That's fine. Just kind of watch our backs.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just checking things out. I'll check the man factor. Yeah, we're good.
We've got plenty of time on the clock. We're dead.
Remember to be on the lookout for performance-enhancing drugs.
Performance-enhancing drugs?
I crafted a set.
Road rage. What is that?
Oh, I need a rock, baby. Satchel and a rock, I believe. Yeah, it would be a good take of armor. There you go.
Pick up. Oh, yeah.
It's on the ground. You can't stack armor, which sucks.
Inventory full. What should I drop? Let me just drop the explosive time.
I'll smash three, one.
No, then I can't.
Oh my gosh.
Pick that up.
I'll just go. Get out of here. You got a bow. What do you got for stuff?
I got a bow and a stun gun. Explosive bang.
I got a pipe wrench and a bandage and a medical kit and a mantra.
Alright, yeah, I got
an
attack too, and a bandage, so
yeah. I walk across that bridge, because that's gonna end very freaking badly. Boop-a-doop-doop. Trent's got a message.
Yes, he does. He's intense.
It's Trent. Ah.
Somebody was just beaten like, an egg in a cooking scenario. Yes!
Egg in a cooking scenario? I don't get it. This guy's stupid. He's stupid, dude.
So energetic.
Oh, I just fell. I like how there's no fall damage. That's
get
cool.
Away from the side of the airport.
Hey, there's a box over here.
And it's rated.
Oh, it is?
It's new. Oh, yeah. That's like the number one spot to go because it's mainstream.
No, this box isn't rated.
What?
There's something in here. This item crate. You didn't see it.
Box. No, I did not see it. It's in the inside. Where are you at?
It's time to play Three Crate Monty!
Remote
in 1
explosive.
Minute 60 seconds, three packages will spawn in the center arena. Only one of them has a reward.
You
the other two
here,
are full of pain.
More.
That's
okay.
Three Crate Monty. Good luck!
We should go and place this in the center. When people are walking around, they step on it.
Exactly right.
I'll probably use it in close quarter situations. I'm not looking too good for an inventory right here.
There's no one around.
Over this hill is the airport, I believe. Yes. And this place has been looted within the first 10 seconds of the game. These side rooms normally have a green crate in them. However, they're probably open and people like to put traps in here. Here we go. Yep. She's been opened. Okay, we're gonna wanna... deadly. Let's keep going straight, cause we've got 3 minutes until phase one. See if we can go scavenge some funk over here. I got 64 funk. So
orange juice. I got orange juice over here.
You? Where?
Over here in this.
Somebody just got cut into little pieces with an axe!
Do you need a bandage?
No, I got one in my inventory.
Yeah, let me craft this armor and I'll come get that orange juice. Where'd this stick go? God damn it. There we go. What do you have for, like, weapons?
I just have a bow and a three stun crate gun Monty. And an explosive.
We just added three crates to the center arena. Only one crate has an item in it. The other two are full of bees.
Punches
exploding
you,
bees.
Long range weapons.
Choose carefully and bring
gun.
A bandage with you.
Oh yeah,
that's
true.
Three crate Monty.
Just be careful
how
you're using that. What do we got for man tracker?
I'm gonna...
You got that orange juice?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. What'd you drop?
I dropped a... Or no, I took the orange juice. Like, it's over... Oh, does, oh, does it stay for other players?
Did you use it?
Yeah.
I got orange. I think you used it.
Oh, I did. I thought it would stay for you, too.
Seven.
I did not know that.
Another man tracker. What else do we need? Nothing in there. Nothing in there.
Bandage.
Take that. Yeah, we got a fake bandage. Open the...
In your blood, on the outside of your body.
Was the top rated? Actually, somebody got stabbed in here, so that means that something was rated in here. Yep, just dead kid. Everything's been ready. I don't even know why I'm checking. Okay, I need to craft me a bow. Or something. I'm gonna drop this man. I'm gonna just like this man-tracker. You got a man tracker, right?
Yes, sir.
Nice, sir. Craft me a bow. Have you seen anybody?
Nope.
Okay. It's gonna get really crazy during the middle of this thing. Worst to get up here.
Phase one. Does phase two come at 5 minutes or?
Phase one comes at right now.
Yeah, phase two.
Comes at, say, six. Phase three is just the whole map. It comes down to whoever can survive. Phase 1 only goes for like the end of the block. Phase 2 is the whole metal part, and then phase 3 is the whole
your
thing.
Your enemy just killed someone else! Buenas tardes!
Buenos dias. Okay, I got a grab some arrows. How many arrows do you have?
3 arrows. 18.
Okay, grab another one. Take a stick. You're not? No? No,
oh,
you should
my
be.
Inventory's full. Where is
it? How many people are alive? This is kind of scary for how many people are going to the center. It's about half. Bobby Long, Fred Durst. Who's Bobby Long, by the way?
He's from the movie Zack and Mary Make a Porno. He's like...
We got a guy coming up on the left.
Your buddy
okay.
Killed
okay.
Another contestant with
go.
A melee weapon. Hooray for your team!
I got an assist.
That's kind of weird.
That was.
All right. I'm not seeing anybody. We looted that building. Unless we didn't. No, that was a different game thing. Okay. Health kit. Do you have any health kits on you? Bandages.
I got a bandage, but I don't have a.
Alright, I think we'll be good. I'm gonna go place this around the center. Actually, you wanna just wait and see how many people push? You wanna just push up with the smoke? Let's do that. Let's play it safe.
Yeah.
Go back.
There's nothing on the track, so we're good.
The smoke's right there, in the back. We got a little bit of time left.
Yep.
Let's see, we got me and you. 2, 4, 6. We got 3 other full teams we gotta compete against. I've got the kill. One team has 2 kills apiece, and then the other guys have... Alright. Getting any reading?
Nope. Clear.
Oh, we got the smoke coming out.
Yeah, we're gonna move forward a little bit for a push. Alright guys, see 2 guys over there coming across the lake. They're a team.
I'll keep the man tracker open. And you keep your bow open.
And I see another guy approaching on our right, on our left coming across.
Okay. Go to your left. Coming to our right. And then we're gonna wanna stay over in this bit over here for a bit.
There's a team over there, or no, they're fighting over there.
Yeah, let's go over here. Oh, maybe not.
Wow! Another contestant
maybe not,
is
maybe,
dead!
Maybe not.
An opponent just died!
That was a full team that just got wrecked, didn't they? Yeah, they did. Oh man, those are the guys. Oh god.
They're gonna be tough to kill.
3 and 2.
Spy them over
there. To our right, they see us. We got a bow drawn.
Yep. Oh, they're shooting at us.
I'd say just keep running. In front of us. Yeah, 70, 60. Alright. 65, they're coming our way, so we're trapped. Cut across. Right now, it's the closest way. I don't think they see us if we hide right here.
That's right, one of these little things.
They were looking like straight, yeah.
How do you crouch?
Over to our left is... We got a steady 8 to 85 going. Five minutes on the clock left, man. 6 people left. What's your health at, 100?
Yeah. Or 110, actually. I got body armor. Oh, shit!
Oh, that was a long shot.
Yeah, it was. Where did that come from?
You're looking right at him. This is. Let's go this way. We're gonna have to start shooting back at him.
Yeah.
Oh, yep. Oh, like rapid fire. Oops, freaking nailings. Oh my gosh, what? I need to heal, I have 37 health. Let's keep running, man. Oh god, they're chasing us hard. Oh my gosh, dude. I don't know if we can make it up with you.
This is intense. Oh shit, there's guys right inside.
Okay, we gotta stay on the ground.
Oh my god.
Shoot.
Going down, man.
Buddy, kill your buddy with an axe.
You just got killed
with a sword.
Hey, we did good while we lasted, though. That's that team that's really good.
Yeah.
Well, that'll close out that one.
Oh, gosh, man.